This is the SAP Developer News for December 26, 2024.
2024 has been another stellar year for the SAP developer community. And we're so fortunate to have this wonderful community and to be able to bring you all the content that we do. Looking back the year, we see major achievements on the product side for developers in the form of new AI code generation tools. That's going to continue to enhance developers' lives by allowing us to focus more on the things that we love doing and really improve our productivity. On the in-person events side, we continue to see great in-person experiences return to the community. We had the Tech Ed on Tours, the idea of bringing a Tech Ed experience to more locations. And we already have the announcement for 2025 of a Tech Ed in-person experience in Europe. It's going to be in Berlin. But at the same time, we're going to still offer the free Tech Ed virtual online experience. And we're going to have Tech Ed on Tour locations. One of them has already been announced in the form of ASUG Tech Connect. Will take place the same week as Tech Ed Berlin. There's going to be more locations announced in 2025 as well, so be on the lookout for that. I want to give a big shout out to our team, the developer advocates. They do so much hard work that you see and tons behind the scenes to bring you activities like DevToberfest, all the hard work on Tech Ed, Code Jams, the monthly developer challenges, and of course, all the content that we produce here on the SAP Developers YouTube channel. All that's going to continue in 2025, and we have some great new ideas that we can't wait to bring you around new experiences for developer challenges, bring Code Jams to more locations that we haven't been to in recent years. Can't wait to get back out there and see some of these places and communities that we haven't had a chance to interact with in person. And of course, we're already starting work on DevToberfest for 2025. And we'll continue to enhance that experience that so many of you enjoy and have given us great feedback on. So whatever you celebrate this time of year, the New Year's, whatever other holidays, I wish you well. Have good times with your family. And we can't wait for a very exciting 2025.
Hi there. This is actually the second review I'm recording right now because the first one was so long because there was so much that happened this year. But I can't really post 10 minutes of review alone because the other developer advocates also want to say something. So I'm going to try this a little bit shorter. And I mean, you all know I can speak fast, so I'm going to try really hard to speak as fast as possible and not faster than necessary. First of all, we have a lot of new content, which we gathered throughout the year on the SAP Developers YouTube channel, especially in the SAP AI playlist. Obviously also in all the other playlists, but I want to highlight the AI one because I'm proud of all the new content we have there. So check that out if you're interested in AI at SAP. Then I was extremely excited to meet a lot of you first online because of the developer challenge in May on AI. And then in person, I finally got to travel again this year, which was awesome. The first two events I actually had to do with my baby. So I took my baby to Las Vegas to the SAP Insider event. First of all, a huge thank you to my manager and also to the SAP Insider hosts because they were extremely accommodating and just awesome with me having my baby along. He was just, I think, the youngest participant SAP Insider has ever seen, and he was very well perceived. And he also did a very great job. He was super cute and just went along with everything, and that was really, really nice. And then I took him to Barcelona as well. And then the first event I got to do without him was actually Sapphire. So I'm super happy that I got to meet so many of you in person. I got to meet the DevToberfest winners from last year at ASAC Tech Connect, which was awesome. I have never met like so many people from the community. Then we also created a new generative AI code jam. So make sure to check out all the code jam topics and see if there's anything that you like. We already started planning new code jams for next year. And I just love meeting you, especially at Code Jams, because it gives us so much more time to talk about all the new topics and everything. And we also had the AI Day again during DevToberfest, obviously, with a lot of cool sessions there, where we especially covered all the new features that are available, like the HANA Knowledge Graph Engine or in the orchestration service of Generative AI Hub, which I'm very excited about, and all the new models that are available. There are so many large language models that we offer via the Generative AI Hub on SAP AI Core, and you should definitely check it out. I'm super grateful for this year and how everything worked out. It was a lot of fun to meet you all and to just be able to join so many hands-on sessions this year. I think at the ASAC Tech Connect, we had like 90 people in our hands-on sessions, which was just awesome. And I also enjoyed all the other TechEd on tour stops. And obviously TechEd Virtual was great to host the community welcome and be part of the developer keynote. Yeah, so I'm very excited for next year as well. And Nico and I are planning something great, so stay tuned. And I hope I see you at some of the co-champs or TechEd on tour stops next year.
So we're coming to the end of year, which means an opportunity to look back over that year. So from a personal perspective, that's another year for me living on and working from this narrowboat home. I've seen a lot of canals, covered a lot of miles over the last 12 months, and now I'm in this lovely marina for my traditional three-month stay over winter. From a work perspective, being on a global team but home-based means the ultimate combination of focus, collaboration, and flexibility. Even when the team has been spread out around the world for most of the time, we've remained really close and had some great collaboration. When we have had opportunities to work together in person at various events throughout the year, I've always been proud to stand shoulder to shoulder with each and every one of my colleagues. We've worked on some great stuff, some new topics, but also the traditional usual suspects, such as developer challenges, code jams, the developer keynote, of course, and who could forget the world-famous DevToberfest. And with this year's foray into the new TechEd on tour, we've had more opportunity to work together in various places around the world to deliver hands-on sessions and run the developer garage for folks, for everyone, to try out tutorials. And talking of everyone, that's you, by the way, one of the favorite things for me this year has been to see you all join, rejoin, and participate in our live streams that we run throughout the year. I'm talking, of course, about the hands-on SAP Dev Show, where we have many different series, different topics, and so on. But the core, what remains throughout the consistent, fantastic aspect of these series is you, the chat, the opinions, the questions, the conversations that you have with me, but also have with each other. And the fact that you keep coming back time and time again, engaging your curiosity and, along with me, learning by doing. That's what we do on that show, right? So in summary, for me, I've been very lucky. It's been a great year. And one of the things that I'm looking forward to the most, to be honest, it sounds a little bit boring, but there we go. That's just me. I'm looking forward to essentially more of the same. Running more live streams, learning more stuff with you, online, together, live. So, I wish you happy holidays and look forward to seeing you online at a YouTube session near you soon. Bye for now.
Cheers, DJ. For many reasons, 2024 will always stand out as a memorable year for me. It was the year many transitioned from talking the talk to walking the walk in the realm of AI. The growing popularity of artificial intelligence fueled interest in machine learning, now often referred as a narrow AI. This year, I traveled across Europe to present getting started with machine learning using SAP HANA at 14 code jams. The topic resonated so well that we already have requests for 2025. Next year, I'll introduce a new topic for the Code Jam series called Leveraging the Vector Engine and knowledge graph capabilities of SAP HANA Cloud in AI applications. In June, the Developer Challenge Online explored SAP HANA's multimodal capabilities, particularly its vector engine already. So stay tuned for more updates. Our team also supported the SAP TechEd program. A highlight for me was the developer keynote where I presented augmented reality, showcasing the potential of emerging technologies. Additionally, I joined the SAP TechEd on tour, collaborating with SAP user groups across the Americas, the UK and Ireland, strengthening the connections through in-person learning. For those unable to meet in person, I hope you joined Mad Thursdays during the Oktoberfest, where Nora and I focused on ML, AI, and data, or MED. Meeting people face-to-face was especially rewarding. After a four-year break, we brought SAP Insight Drive back to Wrocław with nearly 100 participants, including guests from Turkey and Germany. I also presented at SEED in Vilnius, Munich, Porto, as well as some smaller SAP meetups in Poland, including Katowice, Łódź, Gdańsk, and Poznań. As 2024 comes to a close, I'd like to wish you a calm and restful end of the year. May 2025 bring peace. And remember, a co będzie dalej, zależy od Ciebie. Or what comes next is up to you.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to the SAP Developer News. 2024 is almost over, and I would like to take this opportunity to look back at some of the highlights for this year. So my personal highlight was definitely Code Connect earlier in the summer, including UI5Con and Recap. It was great to meet many of the developers out there in the community, talk to them, get feedback on our work as SAP Developer Advocates, as well as on the SAP technologies in general. Another big highlight definitely was SAP TechEd Virtual, because I got to meet the whole team in person, which usually only happens once a year. And it was great fun to work on the demos, work on the keynotes, and also to just chat on the side and just get together as a team. Another highlight are always the code jams. It's just great to be on the road and meet many of you out there in the community and talk about SAP tech. And we plan to do many more next year. And speaking of next year, we have big plans and we can't wait to get it started. But first, wish you a happy holiday season and have fun. See you next time. Bye-bye.
I'm at SAP Insight Track in Bangalore. And this is one of the last events for me this year. This year, I was part of 16 build and cap code jams at various locations in India, along with my colleague Rekha and Ajay, including a build and cap code jam at Tbilisi, Georgia, where I met Daniel for the first time. Among the various firsts this year, like the first Build Developer Challenge, first SIT session, first Devtoberfest session, first virtual ticket on Heidelberg, Germany, it was a year to remember. I hope it was a great year for you as well, and looking forward to what 2025 has in store for us. I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hello everybody, as we approach the end of year 2024, I am delighted to present you with my year-end review. From the month of Jan till August, I conducted 8 SAP Build Code Jams across wonderful Indian cities like Bangalore, Pune, Mumbai, Kolkata and Ahmedabad. 7 with my colleague Srinivasan, 1 with Sheena. It was a great opportunity to meet and share SAP Build knowledge with customers and partners and also learn from them about their businesses. In July, SAP Insight Track, SIT, was held at SAP Labs Bangalore. I presented a session on AI chatbot with SAP Build apps with Srinivasan and it was well received. I also conducted developer challenge on SAP Build apps, organized Devtoberfest 2024 contest where I learned about all the latest products and features of SAP BTP and also presented a session. During September, I traveled to Heidelberg, Germany for SAP TechEd virtual event and met the entire developer advocacy team members. It was a pleasant get together. Towards the end of October, I and my colleague Daniel conducted two SAP Build Code Jams, one in Austria, one more in Switzerland. I met Daniel for the first time and it was a pleasant experience conducting code jams together. Mid of November, I traveled to Copenhagen, Denmark for TechEd On Tour SAP Insider event. I was hosting SAP Developer Garage with colleagues DJ Antonio Kevin, where I had some interesting conversations with colleagues and customers in order to understand how SAP is helping them in their daily businesses. I must say that 2024 was a fun-filled year with enriching experiences, and I'm super excited for the new year 2025. I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a prosperous new year. Thank you.
Hello everyone, Shilpa Shankar here. I'm doing a walk and talk inspired by DJ and Josh from the lovely SAP campus in Bengaluru. It's that time of the year where we reflect on what a fantastic 2024 was. For me, three things stands out. Firstly, SAP Code Jam. The team in India delivered 26 Code Jams covering almost all the major cities in India. This is truly phenomenal for the team which has started a year back. Thanks to you, the SAP community, and our amazing host in making this happen. Secondly, the ABAP Developer Challenge in the month of August on the topic of ABAP CDS. Thank you to SAP community, we got over 600 replies in the 4-week challenge. For me, personally, this was the best way to interact with you guys. Lastly, SAP TechEd. It's truly a celebration for us where we get to meet most of all the team members, like an annual get-together. We had developer keynote deconstructed where some cool stuff was shown. In all of these, one thing is common, ABAP. I love ABAP. Don't we all? So with this, happy holidays and let us make 2025 an even better, fantastic year. Take care.